I'm a PhD research student based here at NIWA in Wellington. Science is just a way of understanding the world. It's got methods and process and a practice, and art is doing the same thing. It's just using different tools.
This is my first time I've actually created a piece that's going to be printed and put onto a wall, because usually my murals are tied down to an area. So with that in mind, I decided to pick a kaupapa that the story will always be significant no matter where it is, within specifically Wellington.
I'm the sort of person who has a fabric collection. It's the patterns and the colours. Washi tape has all of that. There is that pattern, there is the repetition, like the unit repeating itself. And I think it's funny, it has a funny place in our pop culture.
When I got the gig, you know, there was a lot of interest in my patterning landscapes and the latticing of traditional Ngātu patterns from Tonga.
This is actually me, that's my height, to scale.
Making new buildings is part of creating futures, and artwork can help connect these together.
Anything you display, its wairua's essence will then kind of project onto the area.
Art changes a site.
It determines and changes the energy of the space and draws people in because of that.
The artwork is my way of being able to acknowledge the past.
That's what gives the artwork its life force, what you put into it.
I'm constantly thinking about its life after the scale model.
Add something that has meaning, something that presents itself.
That's what you can do with a project like this. Make something that people will bump into. How can art not be part of that?